with the height. If your age is from 8 through 10 years, then your OC will be very short. If your OC is from 11 through 14 years, then your OC will be medium. And if you're older than 15, your OC will be tall. Mine is going to be medium. Now, fourth skin color. If you go to online school, then you must have yellow skin with pink markings. If you go to public school, then you must have green skin with blue markings. Time for hair. If you like small pets, then you must have short hair. Also, please use your own hairstyles, not the ones I use. If you like bigger pets, then you will have longer hair. Time for hair color. If you're introvert, then you must have any shade of pink hair. If you're extrovert, you must have any shade of purple hair. And if you're ambivert, then you can have any shade of yellow. Time for eyes. Zoom in 3. If you like bright colors, you must have bold eyes. If you like softer muted colors, you may have small eyes. Now you may decorate the face however you want. Back to normal lol. Time for wings. If you like Minecraft, then you can have bat wings or demon wings. If you like Roblox more, then you can have angel wings. Time for tail. If you like cold foot, then you can have a short tail. If you like hot foot, then you can have a long tail. And now just put on the clothes and horns. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm excited to see what all of you create. Bye.